spend money. So today we're just going to give you guys a few tips on how in college you guys can save money and also earn it at the same time. So let's start. Earn it and save it. So how many of you guys feel like you would love to have money and never like run out of it?
Okay. So,
yeah, me too. I'm giving you tips on ways you can save and budget your money so it can last throughout the year and not just like throughout the week. And these tips will help you and your kids parents out by making you savvy on spending money. So, is anybody here in a sorority or fraternity? Okay, well, I am too, and last year I actually lived in the tryout house, and that was a great way that I saved money. Now I'm paying double that by living in Granby, so it's a great way just to like make friends, but also save money and live in a beautiful place at the same time. And then, so if you can tell me, does anybody know like the exact dollar amount that's in their bank account right now? Or you don't have to tell me the exact number, but does anyone have like a rough estimate? Because it's always a good idea to like always know exactly how much is in your bank account. And the way that I do that is I have an app and I always am aware of like how much I have in my account, because that way you're less likely to spend more money when you're like constantly checking it and you're constantly aware of it. I know that most banks have it. So I am a Delta Community Credit Union member, so that's the one that I use. And then another way that's similar to constantly checking your account is journaling. And what you can do is like constantly keep track of your receipts and know exactly what is in your bank account, so that way you have everything on file, and then you know like exactly where your money's going. Like printing off banking statements also helps do that. And then just try to remind that if you find that you spend the same amount, then that's fine, but like at least you try it, and then that way you can just kind of see how it goes. Does anybody own a car here? Okay. Well, I know that I've spent like a ton of money on parking tickets already this semester. So a great way that I found is going on NextBus. Has anybody heard of NextBus? Do y'all have it? Do y'all use it? Yeah, it's a great thing. And the red loop, I think, is the most common one. It takes you like from the Greek Village all the way around through the horseshoe. Like, it just makes a big loop, and it's a great way to like save money and not worry about having to pay for parking. So now I'm going to talk to you guys about earning money. I actually have created a small business. It's called Larbert Design. And basically I just